checking out the right-click scan using Avast 2014, and we're going to scan a folder. So let's pick the Avast software folder, right-click on it, and there's the symbol for Avast. Scan the Avast software folder. Demonstrates how easy it is to check a folder. You can also do that same exact thing just using a single file.